There's just something about embarking on a Canadian fishing adventure. The thrill of the unknown, the challenge of targeting one of the most hardest fighting freshwater fish known to man. I personally enjoy the fish dinners prepared after a backbreaking day of casting for musky, and the calm, cool nights casting topwater baits over weed beds, just waiting for that topwater blow up.
Oh. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh. Welcome to Lake of the Woods.
That was awesome.
Woo! Yes!
Freaking got her.
It was worth it. You're good, you're good, you're good. Easy, easy, easy. Yes!
Yeah.
That's her for sure.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to day 4 here at Lake of the Woods. It's kind of an overcast day today with a little breeze, probably 5 to 8 mile per hour breeze. Perfect musky conditions, so I think we're gonna have some luck and I think we're gonna see some fish. We'll keep you posted. All right, we're starting off the day with the chartreuse and black inhaler bucktail. This thing has seen a lot of fish on Lake of the Woods up here.
She got scared. I think so. There she is. Hey, up.
Got it.
Go. It's not very big.
Woo. Woo. There we go.
Oh.
We got another muskie in the net. Hell yeah. This is just a small guy, but it's a musky nonetheless.
Oh, green little guy. Little green guy. Oh.
38. We got her at 38 inches. Oh, this is pike number 5, or this is musky number 5 for me. I'm having a good year.
2 days.
Good 2 days. It's that chartreuse inhaler. Come on, big girl. Little girl. There she goes, there she goes. See ya. Oh, even the 38 inches are a blast. That was awesome. Oh, get you going every time. What we're catching them on here is this chartreuse and black bucktail. It's called the inhaler. This is the hot bait right now. It is getting them going. Lucky for us, we got 2 more of these. We got an orange one. Steven's sharpening up right now. And then we have another chartreuse one, so we're set for a while. We're gonna keep fishing. there he is. Whoa! Woo-hoo! Nice catch. Oh, got him. We came back and got you. We got you. Oh, that's a big girl. Yep. Nice. Got her on the crane bait. Is she there?
Yeah.
40
exactly.
Back. All right, quick pictures.
Quick pick. All right, send her back. What was it, 40 exactly?
40.
Called it. Yeah.
Cheers.
Cheers to the 40.
You know? Oh!
Steven's hooked up!
Oh, it's in the weeds. Oh my. Shit.
Come on, baby, get him up!
Oh, it's a pike.
Oh. Well.
Eater?
That's an eater. That.
You get eaten.
Tell me where to catch that. Yeah. Tell me where to
take it easy. Yeah. Ready
for. Tell me where to catch that. I've been on the fast track. Shorty want my heart, but I can never backtrack. Wanna smash that, hit it, then I pass back. Shorty want my heart, but I can never backtrack. This ain't nothing new, I've been chasing dreams. She been playing games, but there ain't no I in team. I stay with my crew, bro, that's all I need. She been playing games, but there ain't no I in team. It's just me, myself, and squad. I've been going hard. She told me to slow it down, I take it too far. Searching for a check, searching for some luck. Used to look for love, now I barely find a fuck. Used to catch some feelings, ayy. Now I'm catching planes. I just want the billies, ayy. I won't ever change. Woke up in the hillies, yeah. Red dots on my phone. If it ain't about money, then bitch, leave me alone. Cause I don't wanna die too young. But I've been living life too fast. And she just want all my love. But I know that it never lasts. Alright, boys, we got a problem. We got clear skies, we got dark skies. And the dark skies are coming in fast. So we're gonna fish this point and hightail it out of here.
Fish.
Really?
Yeah.
Right side or?
Right, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Right where she's supposed to be.
Woo! We got a fish in the bag. I'm glad we fished this point here.
Oh!
And we're back. Sorry for the wind noise, but it's getting pretty stormy out here. Steven just caught a nice muskellungio. Nice fish. What do you got right there?
Big ol' small musky.
Small musky. Let's measure her up. Head. And we got a 37 3/4. Get her back in the water. She can stay upright by herself. She's good. There she goes. Nice catch.
Woo!
Yeah. We got him on the 208 crane bait. Holiform. Tranks, 400 HG, baby. We're both casting them, but I can't seem to get a follow. I think we're gonna get missed. Storm's blowing that way. I think we're gonna be all right. Time to slam. Look at the little family of loons or whatever it is back there. Fish, fish. At least it was a small one. All right, we're headed to the next spot because we got a storm coming, we got lightning, so we're headed that way. She's not looking too hot, ladies and gentlemen. We're gonna find shelter. Well, we just evaded a storm and we're by Frolander Resort now. And funny thing is, we did the exact same thing last year when we got hit by a storm. We came to Frolander and the guys offered us a beer and we got to stay and chat with them for a while the storm passed. And that just might happen again. We're hoping not. We're gonna cast these bays right here. Hopefully the storm misses us over on this side of the lake. And we'll see. We're either gonna keep fishing or we're gonna end up in Frolander. I guess you'll find out shortly. That guy was pretty happy to share. Ready? Oh, just a small guy, but a musky nonetheless. He's off. Dang, he's still got a lot of juice in him.
Just said I think there's gonna be one back here today, YouTube.
I didn't say what size it was gonna be.
Nice little muskalunjo. Very good. Don't you touch my Michelob. Good? 32. Oh, nice little muskalunjo. See you later, buddy. I suppose you get a high five.
It's a half one.
Well, that's four for you. Four for you and five for me, right? Yeah. That's nine muskies total. Musky. He lost it. That was a big... Yeah. No, he just lost the bait.
So tell me where the cash at. I've been on the fast track. Shorty want my heart, but I can never backtrack. I just wanna smash that. Hit it, then I pass back. Shorty want my heart, but I can never backtrack. This ain't nothing new. I've been chasing.